everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a lip swatch video for you on my Colourpop Ultra Matte Lip Collection. I've done another video on my Colourpop lippies. It was like the very first set of five I think I got that arrived. I did a very impromptu lip swatch video and I didn't expect that video to do as well as it did, but it's only featuring like five of them, so I thought you might appreciate seeing my whole collection on my lips, because it is really hard sometimes to know what lip colours will suit a complexion as fair as mine, also with the fact that I'm a neutral to pink undertone. So hopefully this gives you an idea of what these colours look like on my lips. The first colour I'm swatching is Vice, which is a very pale, soft, pinky peach colour. So that is Vice. The next colour is Midi, which is a sort of neutral nude colour. So this is Midi. This is very much a your lips but better kind of colour, especially on my pale skin. The next colour is Trap, which is a sort of greyish colour. This colour definitely dries a little darker than when it's first applied, and it is a very kind of cool toned mauvey greyish. Looks a lot darker than the tube. The next colour is Beeper, and this is a really good dupe for Dolce K by Kylie Cosmetics. So this is a very deep nude, almost like a sepia colour. It's very bold on very pale skin, and on deepest complexion it almost looks like just a normal nude. The next colour is Kapow. Now this is a very cool toned greyish colour, like, and quite deep as well. So you can see this one has a really almost like purpley, plummy undertone, but it's still very much like a greyish. You can see that it dries a heck of a lot darker than in the tube as well, so that's why it's great to see these kind of swatch videos. The next colour is Tulle. Now this on me looks like quite a medium sort of brown colour, but it's got a really sort of reddy undertone. So that is Tulle. It's a very deep kind of warm sepia colour. The next colour is Lychee, which is a sort of medium lilac colour. So this is Lychee. The next colour is Mars, which is a medium kind of bright pink. So that is Mars there. The next colour is Succulent, which is a sort of coral red. This is Succulent. Makes such a beautiful summer red, this one, because it's kind of like fire engine red. The next colour is Creeper, which is a very true bright red. So that one is Creeper, it's just a very true standard red colour. The next colour is Silhouette, and this is my favourite kind of bright red colour. It's very similar to Lime Crime Red Velvet. So this is Silhouette, this is a very true kind of vintage red. The next colour is Avenue, and this is a really true blood red colour. It's a great dupe for Jeffree Star's Unicorn Blood. So that is what Avenue looks like. The next colour is Limbo, which is a true chocolate brown. This is very, very similar to Kylie Jenner's True Brown K lip kit. That one is Limbo. It dries a lot darker than it looks like in the tube. And the final colour is LAX, which is a very, very deep burgundy. And I'm just about to start running out of light. That's what happens when you film on the shortest day of the year. And that one is LAX there. So that's it for my lip swatch video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Give it a thumbs up if you did, and leave a comment below telling me which colour was your favourite. If you are new here, then just remember to subscribe. I do make up to 7 videos a month. And until next time, I hope you have a wonderful few days. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!